Building the TJX warehouse in Lordstown has come with obstacles. Just getting it approved required a zone change and a full-blown election.
And now some local unions and builders are saying they may get shut out of the construction work. The newest issue surrounding TJX, it's our top story at 11.
With the closed GM Lordstown plant looming in clear sight and summer season traffic on the nearby turnpike, large machinery this afternoon could be seen sitting on cleared land on what will soon be the TJX warehouse on Bailey Road in Lordstown.
Are you concerned that very little, if any, of the work will go to anybody local?
That's the guess that we all have. We don't think that there's going to be much.
Sam Boak is president of the Builders Association. He says the general contractor to build the warehouse is from Georgia.
But so many of us have fought the battles here.
And Boak's concerned that contracts for work like plumbing, painting, and roofing will go to companies from out of the area.
But when they're coming from two or three states over, they're in and they're out. They work 6-7 days a week, sometimes they don't pay overtime.
The building trades unions are especially upset. The Trumbull County Commissioners agreed to a tax abatement without demanding workers be paid the prevailing wage. Iron worker Tony Deli told me, quote, "Why would you agree to a tax abatement that does not include the workers being paid a prevailing rate? I'm mad at Tim Ryan, Sean O'Brien, all the way down to the commissioners. We've been telling them about this for 8 months. Trumbull County Commissioner Dan Polifka has tried contacting a TJX vice president.
And we'd like them to use local labor if we can. So we got a call into Bradford Dunn to express the concerns.
Boak, too, would have liked language put in the TJX deal, guaranteeing some of the work locally.
You know, that's something I think should have been looked at a long time ago. I don't know how it got dropped, but we're very sorry that it did.
It should have been put in an agreement long ago.
Definitely.
A statement from TJX spokesperson Doreen Thompson said in part, "We remain very excited about this project. Our work thus far has been focused on clearing the property, work which we have been conducting with a site contractor located in Ohio. As it is early in the construction process, we are not in a position to confirm additional information at this time."